Okay.
Hi, this is Christy Carter. We're up in the Italian Swiss Alps, just outside the town of Cogne. And I am so impressed. We're doing a little hike here in the Paradiso National Park, which is one of the largest Italian national parks in Italy. And we came upon this Barberries plant. This is the kind of berry I'm so impressed. This is called a Barberries, or it's a barberry. And we usually have them dried, and we put them in Persian rice, in Indian rice, and things like that. It's full of vitamin C. It's almost like a rose hip type thing. And it's loaded. This is a beautiful plant, loaded. It's called the Barberries. And you can get them at Middle Eastern stores and things like that. I'm really impressed to see this in the wild. I had no idea it was up here.